good opening spin here. Miwa Harimoto takes the first point.
Five,
in the push rally, a steady hand from Miwa Chan. She's able to win this point again. Ooh, edge of the table here for an 8-5 lead. Game points from Han Ying saved from down 5-10. Oh, the missed contact on the other side of the table.
Game four.
It is 2 game points for the 13-year-old sensation that the world has only just discovered at this level. Game point for Han Ying. Oh, attempted flick. Bold and brave against game point, but it's Han Ying to tie things up. So 12-10, Han Ying. They're both 22 points apiece. Oh, not twice. The first one comes back after that hard-hitting flat shot. Despite the long serve handled well on the receive, Han Ying right there in position to chop it back into play. Comfortably continuing through the score line in this one, 11-3.
Ah!
recovery here. That's just incredible. Sits up a little bit, side spin inside the table, and Miwa right on top of it, out of reach for Hanying.
Seven, four. Five, seven.
Table sets up five game points for Hanying, the opposite of the scoreline that we saw in game number one, where Hanying had to come back saving five game points. And there it is, Hanying 11-6, a nail-biting thriller here. And while it was finished in four games, game number two was a pivotal turning point, a plot twist in the overall outcome of this match.